Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel and Adam Rizan here. Assalamualaikum to everyone. And now I'm at my own home and I'm unable to go to my friend's studio to do my recording as Singapore having a circuit breaker. So now, what to do? I have to do in my home, in my room, to do my recording. So anyways, for those who just subscribe, thank you. And don't forget to thumbs up and like my video, okay? So, and as you know, at the title below, I could be a tutorial makeup for guys. Yes, I know. A lot of people posting a lot of makeup tutorial for guys. But this is my own style of getting ready and go for my interview, okay? So, I'm going to teach you from the start to the end how to dress up and makeup tutorial for your interview. Normally, this is what I always use, okay? Bio water. It's not a sponsored video, okay? Bio water, okay? It's a vitamin B5 natural hydration protection for dry skin and flaky, okay? So, this is how I always do. This thing is good for your dry skin. Okay, for your dry skin. Because I have sensitive skin, I always dry, especially at my T-zone. So this bio essence, bio water, is good. Okay, and absorb to the skin very well and quickly dries out. Okay, so next, I always use the whitening essence from Foreman. Okay, I know everybody saw this advertisement at the Facebook or Instagram. Okay, we're reading about the Foreman. Whitening Foreman essence, okay? This to be, to make it whiter, to make it more presentable. Eastern white. Okay, this product is good because it's from Korea. You can order online. Okay, it's good. I like it. Okay, this is how my own way of doing my makeup. So I will use this. Mistree, okay. The color I'm using is W33, okay. W33, and also it's good for, they have the SPF 50++, right? My color is W33 chestnut. Okay. You just need to press.
Okay. 1 hour later.
Okay, there it is. So I don't need to use sponge. Put it here a bit. Okay. That's all. And always use the black. Cool, okay, spin it. Disclaimer, I'm not a beauty guru like others. That is my own way or my own style of doing my makeup. Preparing to go for my interview. Any kind of interview, an interview or anything. That's why you need to look presentable. That's the key word. Okay, that's it. Not too thick, right? So next. secret thing, I like to have my own pinky blush. That's my trademark. Also from Ben. Okay. It's a sponge. Okay. This one I would dab. Using my brush, look like more pinky brush. Okay, and this is my own way. I like to put on my look like sunburn. That's it. How I'm getting ready. And as well, to some loose brown powder. To look not so glossy. Okay. Purchase it by online, right? Yes. This is how I look. So, this is how I make up for my interview. For sure, if you look presentable, everybody will like it. So, last piece, my essence, still, last spray, make it dry, make it, that's all for today, for my makeup. So, I recommend you to use this Vitamin Foam Essence. You can see how fast it's happening. My essence for sensitive skin or dry skin. Look for the, okay. These four items I use. Alright. That's all for today, and I hope you enjoy my video makeup tutorial for guys for interview. Simple, and that is my own way of getting ready. Okay, so stay tuned for my next video and stay tuned. If you like it, don't forget to subscribe and like this video. Please help me to subscribe. Thank you so much and see you next time. Bye.